While one of the superstars of Bollywood, Salman Khan, suggested another superstar, Shah Rukh Khan, to hear the script of the upcoming film Zero, it is no secret that Aamir Khan suggested Shah Rukh's name to Rakesh Sharma's biopic that finally Shah Rukh will start shooting for next year. According to Aamir, such exchanges happen because he does not feel competitive with any of his contemporaries. "I am not a competitive person and I never felt competitive with Salman and Shah Rukh," Aamir told the media in an interview. He also shared how he suggested Shah Rukh's name for Rakesh Sharma biopic because he genuinely felt that he is the best fit for the film. "Yes, I heard the script and I loved it really. It is true that I called up Shah Rukh and said that he should listen to the story. I am glad that he also loved it and finally said yes." Since Aamir shared a close bond with Shah Rukh, he openly admitted that as an actor and friend, he really admires Shah Rukh. "I see him as a star. I am not a star. He is handsome, charming, well-dressed. I went to his house and he took me to show his wardrobe. I think his wardrobe is as big as my whole house," laughed the Dangal star, who is gearing up for his Diwali release, Tugs of Hindustan, after 2 years. IANS report. Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.